how long he'll be out is another matter. As quarterback Sam Bradford put it,
we'd love to have him still playing, but I think it's just an opportunity for the next guy, next guys to